The Brooklyn bishop who investigated the Buffalo Diocese response to clergy sexual abuse allegations is now being investigated himself. Cardinal Timothy Dolan confirming the New York Diocese is now looking into an allegation that Bishop Nicholas DiMarzio molested a child while he was a priest in New Jersey in the mid-70s. DiMarzio was assigned by Pope Francis to investigate the Buffalo Diocese back in October. DiMarzio has denied the allegation.